not very good crystal.
But I don't know, maybe it's plastic. Come on, Ellen. Okay. And then the second one is, what age was the bride? And also, if you guys haven't seen, there's a words of wisdom box in the front room. You can write something funny, you can write something sweet, advice, all of you that are married or were married, I don't know. Probably have a lot of good advice. So go and write something in there. You can sign it or make it anonymous. Not if you marry, depending what you want to write. Congrats, Katie.
I'm so obsessed.
Congratulations, Bubbles. We love you.
I just want to say congratulations to both of you. You make a beautiful couple, and I love you both very much.
I love you. Congratulations.
I just want to say congratulations, and as cheesy as this is, marriage is pretty awesome when you marry someone that's pretty great, and I'm positive Jimmy is, so I'm very excited for you guys.
Congrats, Kate and Jimmy. Super stoked for you guys. And relationship goals for sure.
Congratulations, but be very patient. Lots of patience.
Congratulations, Katie.
Congratulations. Welcome to the family.
Love you, Kate and Jimmy. Happy wedding and future.
Katie, we're celebrating you today. I love you so much. I can't even believe my little strawberry is having this event today. We love you. I'm so happy you found your man. And I know that you'll be very happy together. Love you.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Congratulations, Bubbles. Love you.
Congratulations, Katie. You and Jimmy both. You'll make a great couple always. Forever. I love you both.
Hi, baby. Love you.
Go deep.
Call me when you need a nanny.
Katie and Jimmy, enjoy being married. Although it's not always easy. We will get through it, especially in the bedroom.
So happy for you, Kate and Jimmy. Love you guys so much. You're really special and make me happy.
Congratulations!
Congrats, Stronga. Kate's a hottie, you're lucky.
Congratulations, Jimmy. You cotton-headed ninny muggins.
Congratulations!
You smell like pink and cheese.
Congratulations! Congratulations, Katie and Jimmy. Can't wait for the big day. Katie, I've known you since you were a little bumblebee, and now you are a bride-to-be. I'm so happy that you found a wonderful young man in Jimmy, and I look forward to the big day. Congratulations. Love you.
Holy crap, Kate, you're getting married.
Congratulations, Katie and Jimmy. I'm really happy for you. I can't wait to stand next to you on the big day and watch you walk down the aisle. I know you're going to look beautiful. That's to Katie, not Jimmy. Jimmy, you're going to look great too. I can't believe after 21 years of knowing you, you are getting married. I'm really excited and I wish you guys the best of luck.
Congratulations, Katie. I can't believe my little girl's getting married.
Yeah, good.
Oh. Can't wait to see you walk down the aisle.
Well, we gotta get these tears under wrap for the wedding.
So what do I press?
It's recording.
Oh. It's down. What's that? Walk of fame? Oh, okay. We're gonna...
Walk of shame?
That's quite good, actually. We can everybody walk down this hall of shame. Hey, do the walk of shame. Oh, I think it went out when you did that.
That is fine.
Chloe? I think... Where's Chloe? I think it stopped recording.
Where is she?
Oh, it is, but I can't see anybody now. What is it? Oh, okay.
The top one's better lighted.
Oh, it went off.
Congratulations.
Jimmy, I'm watching you. You better be good to my girlfriend, or we'll be right there to cut you.
That was really.
I'm so happy for you. We'll
get your fake voice off.
No. You better not pull all these off.
I won't.
No,
start over. Let's start over from I've watched you.
Like
since I've watched you.
Baby shower.
Baby shower, bridal shower, yeah. Mom. How about this? Just say.
Well, you got this thing in my face. It's very, like.
Mom.
Oh, fuck.